Hey guys.
Hey y'all.
We have something for you today.
What do we got?
We have...
Are you my hand, do you?
These!
These were on clearance the last time we went to Target. We've had them for a while, but looking for a good time to review them.
Yeah.
Today seems like as good as any time. Mm-hmm. Which one shall we start with?
I'm doing this one.
You'll do that one? Do you want me to do a different one while you do that one?
Yeah.
You think we can do more than one at the same time?
Yeah.
All right, well, I'm going to do Steve. You have Velociraptor.
Okay. Wait, this is hard to get open.
Because we're kind of in between Jurassic World dinosaurs right now, right?
Mm-hmm.
We're still looking for the concavenator.
Or as we call it,
concavenator.
The Indoraptor can't wait to eat these bones.
We've heard that people have had a hard time putting these together. And really, we haven't watched any videos of people putting these things together, have we? You need to wait. But we figured, worst case scenario, you just, you leave them as bones for your dinosaurs to eat. Or chew on. I didn't know this was in there. What is this? What's that supposed to be?
Oh, Daddy. It's the little thing that goes in the dinosaur.
Oh, man. That's still a cool little container, though. It's got the DNA.
Daddy.
It's got a DNA symbol on it.
Look.
What is that? I think that'll go on this information stamp. Oh, this is super easy. You can put that together. Two different ways to put this thing together. And you didn't have to do the action part.
Yeah.
I think that's it. Get to building, buddy.
Of the back.
We should probably work together on this one.
Hey, Daddy, I got this bag.
I guess we should be a little careful with this. I mean, it's not like we've broken a dinosaur leg before, right? Still have not worked on the Indominus Rex skeleton to get him to working right. Because I just don't want him to break again. All right. You got it?
I will get to building.
Alright, so start with the what we used to refer to as a skeleton. No way am I trying to bend that thing. Here it is. Dun, 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 dun. Is it? Oh, see? Yeah, here's the piece that's... You don't have to use that color piece, I don't think. Because I think... You alright there, buddy? I think that's where a lot of people are running into trouble. I think... The ball part goes into the body. This goes into the head.
Hmm?
Right?
Then why does it show a ball thing on the inside?
Make sure we got the right piece. I guess we probably... Are these things numbered? They sure are. Okay. So this is the right number. Okay. Mm-hmm.
I don't think I should do so for Velociraptor.
I can see why these got put on clearance. This is not going together too well. Because I have piece three. And the head is one and two. Seems easy enough. But the head fit. You want to try another one?
Yeah.
Let's try another one. Meanwhile, the Indoraptor is scanning for something to chew on. Looking for a tasty snack.
I think he found one.
He's gonna eat Velociraptor bones? Isn't he made out of Velociraptor DNA?
Since Blue attacked him, he doesn't care about the Velociraptors.
He hasn't forgiven Blue for that.
He has not. Hey, I was almost dead from Blue. I was almost dead.
I'm pretty sure he was super dead.
Yeah, I was dead. I was dead. With those spikes. So I hate you, Velociraptors. Yeah.
That took an incredible amount of force. There's no way a kid would be able to do that. No.
I'm okay over here just eating these bones.
You better quit eating bones.
But look at them. Those bones.
Yeah, things like this should not be so nerve-wracking. Mateo, you gotta work on your bones. Is this Mateo? Yep. Yeah.
Daddy, there's a big plate of bones for the Indoraptor.
Okay.
Look at this. Bones, bones, bones.
I really hate putting this amount of force putting together anything. Here's one hungry Indoraptor.
There are more Indoraptors.
Slowly but surely.
Look, Daddy.
What you got?
Look over here. What?
Nothing. Yeah.
They're eating.
Ooh. Oh! Good. You guys probably saw that. I could. It's under your arm.
Hello. Hello.
Look at me.
Get me.
Subs. Get that out of your mouth.
It's mine. I took it from the Indoraptors because they don't like hands. Now.
Yeah,
Give me back my hand. Yes. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Hello, I am the weird looking T-Rex.
This is the old T-Rex.
My skeleton!
Yeah, they still sell that thing. That slight T-Rex is something else.
A Velociraptor foot.
Look at the number.
No.
That is a 5. This is a 6.
I am Dr. Treoris. Yes.
Dr. Treoris?
Yes.
What does Dr. Treoris do?
I'm a figure from Minecraft. Who likes dead videos?
then. You know I mean business. Now giddy up. No, faster.
Sir, you're so heavy I can't even carry you. Oh, thank you, sir, for getting off of me.
Please stop saying my name like that. Please, please. Please don't say that one. Okay, that's it.
What are you doing over there? Oh, you're probably getting pretty bored and anxious. This ain't going either too fast. I'm probably going to get down through the last part and then break it. It's kind of what I do.
It killed me because it's so heavy. It killed the Indoraptor because it's so heavy.
Who's so heavy?
This thing. This. It's on the table. And it is very heavy.
Splice things. I'm supposed to use this one. Okay!
Yeah!
Oh my goodness! I think we're gonna have to do that, you know. We're probably gonna do some jump cuts in here. Because that was. Seriously, that was 20 minutes to put together. I mean, I know we started out with the Raptor, but at least now I know the force required, and I will not be so gun-shy with it. So, what do you think, buddy? Would you recommend this?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, as it looks right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, $5, that's a pretty easy yes.
And look at this.
Now, I think they originally retailed for $15. That's a stretch. Right, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know. You don't know.
And look at this.
You don't know the value of money yet.
Look. Hit the Jurassic World button.
Yeah, I don't know if that's really worth taking this thing apart and putting it back together. Let's do a size comparison right quick while we have them right here. Do you have a sticky right? Do you have a sticky handy?
Yeah.
I think sticky might be on your side. Cause I have a Draco Rex. Okay. So let's do a size comparison. Oh. Huh. I kind of wish the sticky was this size. Yeah. I'm gonna pick it up, okay. Just to hold it up to the camera. So, this is a size comparison.
This is me dead.
So that gives you an idea. The Stiggy's a good bit bigger than that one.
Daddy?
What?
Why is the Indoraptor dead?
I think he choked on a bone.
No.
Because then, you know, they can't really choke it up like a dog, do you think? Bones.
Want to see what happened?
Yeah.
This was too heavy for him and it squished him.
What was too heavy? Oh, that thing?
Yeah.
What, did he try to eat it?
No, he tried to steal it from you.
Well, we'll keep these little canisters. I don't know if we'll keep the. I don't know if we'll keep this stuff. What do you think?
Oh, this is so heavy!
What do you think about keeping this thing? These things?
Me.
No. But the containers are really cool.
Yeah. And look at this.
Yeah, they have the DNA. Yeah, the DNA's double helix stamped in there. That's cool. It almost looks like it was made for slime or something. Okay, before we do that. Before we do that. Before we do that. We're going to go ahead and sign off here. What we're going to do is we'll tell you that the Velociraptor, the Pachycephalosaurus, the Triceratops, and the one that they didn't have was the Pteranodon. Yeah, they have a Pteranodon of these. I imagine that was probably even more delicate than these. And then there's a larger one, which is the T-Rex, but that's a different kind of set. I think you have to dig that one out. Have you seen that one?
No.
Yeah, you have to dig that one out, Treasure X style.
I miss this dance.
You doing some kind of kung fu over there, or is that a dance? If you saw this one in the store, or more importantly, if somebody gave you this as a present, would you be excited?
Mm-hmm.
But put it together with an adult.
Yes.
Because, I mean, thankfully I didn't break it. I mean, so they've got some give to it, unlike the Indominus Rex, you know, which you remember. And I think that about wraps it up, right, buddy?
Yeah. Yeah.
We will see you on the next one, YouTube. Mm-hmm. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Mm-hmm. We have passed 1,700 subscribers, which is bananas. But we really appreciate all your support, and we look forward to any comments, and please turn on your post notifications, and we will see you on the next one.
And please subscribe.
Please subscribe.
Bye. Bye.